Luxembourg Gardens or Le Jardin de Luxembourg, something like that. So there's actually not that many like flowers and stuff. Like there is a little bit, but it's just a lot of like a big park basically. And there's like a little pond thing. People have boats and stuff. But yeah, I think that's it. I don't know what we're gonna do next, but yeah. You're in the video. Alright, so we just finished up visiting the mosque that was built in like 1920 or something. I don't know if this is a fact, but she says it's the oldest mosque in Europe or something, or one of them, or I don't know. Anyways, in France?
France, fact.
Because I don't know. I don't know if these facts are real, and I don't want to spread fake news.
Well, just 1920s.
Alright, 1920s. Anyways.
Fake.
We're gonna go find some
fake
food.
Fake news.
We're gonna go find some food. So, yeah. See ya.
Guys, we're at the Eiffel Tower. This is it. We're waiting in line to go up the stairs or the elevator. I don't know which one we're in line for. But, yeah. I guess we'll see you at the top.
But yeah, that's pretty much it. So hope you guys have enjoyed it. Yeah, see ya.